So in this question, we are talking about competition and how that might be related to population growth. So in the first part,